I don't want to go back to the workhouse.
Get your goddamn hands up! This is a goddamn robbery!
Nobody move! No word up! Nobody move! Don't make us hurt you! Here, unlock the door.
It's unlocked. We're good.
Oh, you think we're here for fun? No. Come on. Open the goddamn vault! Open it! Too goddamn slow! Just open the goddamn door.
How's it looking? Are you in?
Nearly. This son of a bitch needs to get a move on!
Okay.
Son of a bitch, hurry up! Come on!
Okay.
Son of a bitch! Hurry up! Someone come make sure the suit behaves himself in here.
Coming. Open the lockboxes now.
The manager does that.
God damn it. Now what?
Guess I'll crack them or blow them up. Keep an eye out. I'll be as quick as I can. Yeah, I think I should be able to crack these.
All right, but you better be quick. You shut the hell up and stay still!
This is looking good.
How much longer?
Nearly there.
Okay, you reckon that's enough now?
Maybe. It's never enough.
Well, I'm ready to get the hell out of here whenever you are.
Move.
Come on, I'll lead the way.
Let's go. Everybody, stay calm.
All of you, count to 100 and keep your mouth shut. You understand me?
Thank you, gentlemen. That was...
stupid and dangerous. Thank you, Bill.
We're alive and we're paid.
Yeah.
I don't see the problem.
And that is the problem. Still, this is a very good take. That you'll be happy, even if it did come with a heap of trouble.
Ah, it was fun.
Well, maybe you're right. Now, go on, get out of here. I have some other business to attend to. Don't head directly back to camp, and make sure you ain't followed. Okay. This is Downs. Yeah.
Thank you.
husband's not cold in the ground, and you come back here. Archie, I nearly paid off what was owed.
Your husband knew the rules when he took that money. Now, I'm real sorry about the way things turned out, but he had a choice. Ain't my fault about the way the world is.
He didn't have a choice. He was good, and he did good. There wasn't no choice in that. And you've as good as killed him yourself, and don't kid yourself. You had a choice.
You speak as if killing was something I cared about.
You ever wonder about eternity? You should.
I hope it's hot and terrible, Mrs. Downs. Otherwise, I'll feel I've been sold a false bill of goods. Now, please, give me that money. Either you got a lazy eye or lack of respect. Which is it, boy?
I ain't got no lazy eye. No respect for the likes of you.
Well, maybe when your mother's finished mourning your father, I'll keep her in black on your behalf. You think on that, boy?
Well, maybe you shall, sir. And maybe other events will transpire.
You best stick to them books, because mark my words on this. Vengeance is an idiot's game. Ah, Mrs. Downs, thank you for your punctuality. It's next to godliness, isn't it?
That's cleanliness.
I'll have to take your word on that. Good day.